Ordumus gang. I said Ordumus gang. Look, I'm back with another video. Ordumus gang. I'm back with another video, man. Today I'm gonna do a little vlog. I'm about to show y'all my setup, my studio setup. So I'm about to go over details. What y'all need for y'all room setup. You know, everything that y'all need. And what's the price, what's the budget for everything that you need. So today I'm about to start off with just basic stuff, you know, like the microphones, speakers, and everything. So let's go right into it, man. This is my setup, you feel me? With the light off, look how it look. It's not dark in the room yet, so it's a little LED light, I'm not done. So this is a little basic setup. I got this from Amazon. I got this microphone. Those on the Rock, the Rode microphone. So this come with a whole set. This come with the microphone, the pop filter. So this is about like, I bought this for $250. So I got me the KLK speaker, which I got from the Get On Center. So you can get online too on Amazon. So those. This for one PS speaker is like $179, so packs are gonna come out to $190 for one pair, different one pair. So I got me two pair. So basically, I spent about like $400, and I advise y'all to get those microphone. I forgot the name of this brand. Oh, Samsung microphone. Those by like $99, so it's worth it though. You know, it sound good, clear, and everything. And I got me the 2i2, the 2i2 interface for the Focus, the Scarlet interface. So those by like it's 160. I think it's like 120 for the Scarlet interface. Yeah. So those, I advise y'all to get those one if y'all just starting for as a beginner. So you might as well start off with those before y'all go to the pro. And I'm about to upgrade this to the solo. Those are best when they're. And the monitor I got me from Amazon. You see, I got me the monitor on Amazon for like, it was like about $200 and change plus that. Get my like $300, you know, it's legit. Feel me? Legit. So I'm gonna go ahead and type in my password. Hear me? Nice little monitor setup. You know, sometimes I love doing my reaction video on this. You know, I like doing my reaction and all that, watching YouTube. When I'm done, I go recording, make some music. You know what I'm saying? And when I'm bored, I'm tired of all the stuff, I just go connect to the game, play my game. You know? Got me a little too low remote. Sometimes I be playing with my girl. We be playing Black Ops, Zombie. You feel me? We be getting lit. And yeah, this is basically my setup. It's all lit. You feel me? So I'm coming down below. I'm gonna put a link so y'all could go get all y'all stuff at. You know, the best setup. So I like it. I ain't gonna lie. Nighttime, it be a movie. It be a vibe. And I got me my little LED light. I got these LED lights from Walmart. From Walmart is about like $15. But this is how my setup look, y'all. Oh yeah. I got me this little booty gaming chair. This little booty chair. So I'm about to upgrade it to a gaming chair. So it's nothing about, yeah. If y'all like my setup, let me know, comment down below, and let me know what y'all think about my setup. Is it legit? If it's trash or nah, let me know, comment down below, and we out.
Play.